Welcome to Dogs Lions channel. We are going to talk about German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix facts and info. German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix is a mixed breed of a Golden Retriever and German Shepherd. These dogs have the qualities of their parents' breeds. These dogs are the best choice for the people who love designer dogs. The look of a German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix depends upon the breed percentage. Mostly this has the face like Golden Retriever and the body like German Shepherd. This dog has a straight back but relatively short as compared to its parent breed. The ears of this dog are floppy and can stand up. The four quarters of this dog looks like a German Shepherd and the chest of this dog is thick. The size of a German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix also depends on the breed percentage. The size of male German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix is long as compared to the female. The average size of a full-grown German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix can be from 22 to 28 inches. The female German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix is small in the weight as compared to males. The average weight of a full-grown German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix can be from 65 to 90 pounds. The coat of German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix can be different from its parent breeds. This dog has generally rough, long, dense and thick coat. The common colors of the coat of German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix are white, black, tan, cream, yellow and golden. The parent breeds of German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix are loyal and intelligent and this dog inherits the same qualities. This dog is desperately attached to its owner. The behavior of this dog is friendly with the family members, children of all ages and even with strangers as these dogs are less aggressive. The puppies of these dogs are also affectionate. This dog is playful and enjoys with the kids at home. The behavior of German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix is also excellent with the other pets. This dog is people pleasing which makes them a perfect friendly dog. German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix also needs training like other breeds to learn how to behave with the people. The training of this dog is very easy but you should keep in regular. The learning capability of this dog is excellent and it learns quickly. You can easily handle this dog with positive reinforcement and treats. You should start the training of your German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix at the early stage when they are puppies. This dog can be good companion on a long or short walk. The daily walk of 30 minutes plus is required on regular basis. You should also spend some time with your dog and involve it in running, jumping, playing and physical activities that you think. Proper food for a German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix is good. This dog needs food which have at least 6% of fat and 20% of protein. You should provide food to this dog at least 2 to 3 times a day. Minerals, vitamins, veggies, fish oil and fruits are necessary for the proper growth of German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix. Always avoid the food that has carbohydrates. The proper feed is necessary for this dog. German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix is a shedder. The fur of this dog needs brushing regularly. You should also clean teeth, nails and ears on regular basis. You should give a bath to your German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix at least once a month but should clean its coat regularly. German Shepherd Golden Retriever mix are healthier than its parent breed but they have some health issues. The common diseases in these dogs are flea infection, bloating, eye problems, allergies, joint dysplasia, infection from ear mites and von Willebrand disease. If you like our video, kindly subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you may get the latest uploads from our channel. Thanks for watching.